The Chief Justice arrived at Mukono High Court at 11 a.m. He was welcomed by the Principal Judge Flavian Zeja, Mukono District leaders, as well as other judicial dignitaries that attended the function. Upon arrival, the Chief Justice commissioned the High Court structure and after he toured the building, starting from the Registrar's Office. The Chief Justice commended the good work done by the contractors that matches the judicial standard. He, however, outcried and condemned the act of people giving money to judicial officers with an aim of speeding up their cases, a vice that hinders the officers from performing their obligations fairly.
We have recruited, because of our enhanced, this is where I really want to thank His Excellency, the President, the Secretary, and Parliament with that appropriation. Because our budget, judicial budget, was almost virtually doubled.
Flavian Zeja, the principal judge, has commended the judicial sector for giving their best during work, despite the fact that they have been having limited space. He asked the Mukono High Court judicials to emphasize and follow their code of conduct, as well as creating a good working environment to the plaintiffs.
Let us appreciate and celebrate what has been achieved thus far as we look for more. Maybe in the future, I think in our planning we need to construct for the future, not for the present. Because this court should have been like four stories.
The victims and complainants will have access to justice since the High Court has been brought within their reach as compared to previous where people had to travel to Jinja to seek justice.
The Mukono District Chairperson, Reverend Peter Bakaluwa Mukasa, appreciated the Mukono District Councillors who passed a resolution to provide land to the judiciary to construct this structure.
We thank Mukono District Council that passed the resolution in Council to accept to allocate this piece of land in support of the construction of the High Court Circuit in Mukono.
Report compiled by Joanita Nakate for the news.